Alright, let's get it. Yo, what the heck is up, guys? As you know, we're in the termite cave. So, see if we can fight some more termites. I might just bail. Go kill some more black oxes. And then work to build our level 3 hammer so we can harvest rust, get a mosquito blade, upgrade it, maybe put salt on it, blah, blah, blah. And then come back in and really wreck these guys. But we'll see. Guys are still up here, they are. Jason, come on. Come on. Chase me. Nah, we gotta bail on this. That sucks. Is what it is, though, man. Okay. go back down here. Drop this right here. Next, what have we got to research? We got a lot of stuff here. So that'll be good. Get a lot of science. Recipe discovered. Ooh, brain power 14. What do we got? A rusty spear. And a tick mako poodle? What the hell does that mean? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Nothing. I already knew about that. Okay. Ooh, a fluffy poopa hat. Nice. A rusty spear. Sounds like some crazy shit. Ooh, ladybug. What are you doing over here?
That tastes really good.
Tick fangs. Oh, slashing in. Oh, pinecone piece. Okay. Rogue does lifesteal. Slashing. Interesting. The rusty spear, though. Casts infection. I wonder what that is. A bacterial infectious spear. Okay, that sounds fucked up, but I'm down. But higher stun on this rapier. Okay, well, maybe. Ooh, the fluffy pupa hat. Oh, hauling string. Really? Fluffy hat. Medium armor. Can I make roly-poly armor? I need more leather. Poopa leather. Hmm. Roly-poly leggings. I could make them, but I'll wait. I got a lot of farming to do, man. It's lame. I got four poopa sacks. I'll have the other roly poly pieces in there. Oh wait, I have a lot of parts over here. Thank you. Okay.
Got a lot going on here.
Go find some sap out here real quick. Nice.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh, say word, bro. Say swear that just happened to me like that. No dice.
Science. This could work for my science fair project.
Fuck. Of course, you killed me. Why wouldn't you kill me, bro? Come on. Give me a break here, dude. Fucking ladybird larva, man. Really just cramping my style. That's all they're doing. Down here, chase me, chase me, chase me. Nice fight, fight, fight. Yeah. Fuck, bro. Oh, come on, dude. No way. Come on, man. Bullshit. That's some classic fucking horseshit if I've ever seen it, man. Whoa, dude. Dude, aren't you? Alright, guys. Getting back into this. Why isn't it fighting? There we go, there we go. Nice. What? Where'd he go? He'd really just glitch out of here? The fuck? Just glitched himself. He fucking ducked down and shot into the sky. Gone. Fuck. Oh, let's go. Oh, fuck. Fucking out of here, dude. Think I'm gonna die? Sure, right, dude. Go here in a moment. First, look around. Stuff I can use. So, oh, what the? Be upset, just boosted me into a health mod. So. Can't be too salty.
This could work for my science fair project.
Dude, I can't see anything, man. Just trying to get the fuck out of here, bro. Fucking midnight. Getting greedy.
Tastes really good.
Three 30 in the morning. Hit it back, gonna make a level 3 hammer.
Thank you.
Nines. Stun is unreal. Now I can start focusing on this. Alright, so. That just sounds gross, huh? Tire the old hammer and the old antlion sword.
Refreshed. There's another aphid.
Hey, lots of pupa, lots of lint. Let's go get some pupides. Okay. It's none here. Because I farmed them all last time. Shit. there he is. Wait, what? Okay. Dude, that spider always kills. Thank you. Fucking loser. Oh, a book. Yo, excuse me? Someone told me there was a Black Ox crossbow. Oh, pinecone pieces, rust. I could get all that shit on here.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Oh, probably well before this. Damn, that stinks. Thank you. Come on, rust. See what they're weak against again. No new recipes with rust, man?
I can't stand here for too long.
Hmm.
tastes really good.
Could make two. It's a giant fresh mace. God, I ate all this pupa leather, dude. Oh my gosh. Five more, it's 20 something. It would have grind, man. Thank you. Should I make the... Which one should I do? Hair glue, put that in there. Alright, well, we accomplished a lot. Go bust up some pine shells. Alright, cool. Got ourselves a nice, sick-ass spear. About to go use on some termites. See how it does. Yeah. Shit. Until next time, my dudes. Peace!